Round 3 on Saturday from the ATB Financial Championship on the McKenzie Tour. They're in Alberta, Canada this week. Carter Jenkins from over the water on 13. His second shot on the par 5. Look at that, going right at the pin. He went on to make that eagle and shot a 69. Zach Wright had a similar approach shot on 13. He also converted for eagle. Shot a stellar 63 and is at 15 under. Michael Schoolcraft couldn't see him there, but he had this shot from out of the bunker on 7. Went on a tap in for birdie and his 62. He is at 17 under par. Tyler McCumber would shoot a 29 on the back 9. And look at this. An eagle will sure help him do that there on the 13th. And then to close out that 29 here on 18 with a birdie. He is at 19 under looking for his third straight victory this week. He is in third place. Lee Hodges with his approach on the par 5 7th. His second shot, look at this, hits the hill and then rolls down tracking. What a stellar play of the hill right there. He went on to tap in for eagle and then we'll see Hodges' birdie attempt on the 17th. Put him at 12 under par. He knew that was huge. Shot a 64 and it's just one shot off the lead of leader Corey Pereira. This Pereira's approach on 18 goes long but then rolls it back toward the cup. And look at that. Sets up birdie to take the clubhouse lead at 22 under par thanks to his 62 on Saturday. He has the one-stroke lead. He will be sleeping on it heading into the final round.